You know, Oh, do you hear the little chimes in the background? Actually, I hate those things, but why am I saying that? I mean, it's a stupid way of starting this video. Ding, 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 ding. Anyway, no, that's okay. That took care of that. You know, about a month ago already, I was in Florida with my son down in Orlando. We went to the beach one day, took the grandkids, and you know, everybody's being warned, you know, by the news media, and I think it's kind of a drug propaganda thing to put on this SPF lotion, you know, so that you don't get the effects of the sun's rays. There's something inherently wrong with that, and you know, God made the sun, and there could be damage from, you know, overexposure to the sun. And of course, with small children, young children who have developing frail skin, you don't want to burn them. But instead of using that, I just used my own product. I took Burnout, and I put it on all over my exposed skin, kind of prophylactically. And lo and behold, now, if you know anything about Burnout, you know this stuff is extremely effective in terms of healing burns once you've got them. But I found that I did not burn, and I have pretty light skin. I'm sensitive to sunburn. I did not sunburn. And so I think we're discovering something about Burnout that, while it's effective on burns of all kinds, I mean, I did not sunburn. So you might want to try Burnout in the sun. And you know, it's made with all those great essential oils and pure coconut oil. I don't know. Maybe we've discovered a whole new use for it. I don't know. I'm Pat Strawcutter, Secrets of Eden.